Hi, this is Arunachalam. Today let us analyze the stock Cholamandalam Investment and Finances Limited. So the stock is currently bullish and it gave a bullish signal right now. So we can go long in the stock for very short term and it's also good for long term. So one can consider this stock for going long for short and long term. So for long term, the stock should place above the resistance level. So the resistance is around the price range of 580 to 600. So the stock should place above the price range of 600 in weekly basis so that you can go long in the stock. This is the monthly chart, so it's a good stock. The stock is trading near the resistance zone for more than 6 months and now the stock gave a breakout and now it's just retracing. Let me explain on weekly chart. So the stock is bullish, so going long for long term is fine. And for short term, it has a opportunity and it also gave a breakout. So consider going short term. So now let's move to the weekly chart to analyze further. So in the weekly chart, we can see that the stock has hit the resistance here around the price range of 570, which was hit on 5th April of 2021. And then the stock was consolidating and it's a minor distribution zone. Then it started falling. So however, it bottomed around the price range of 470. And then it started moving higher. So now it's again facing the resistance. So this time I think the stock will break this resistance because the stock is trading almost near the resistance for more than 6 months. So this is a sign of weakness of resistance. So we can consider going long in the stock. So now let's move to the daily chart. So before moving to the daily chart, join us on Telegram and hit subscribe to our channel so that you will get the notifications of the videos published. So now let's move to the daily chart. So in the daily chart, the stock looks bullish. So because the stock gave a breakout from this range and now the stock is just retracing. So we can consider going long in the stock because the stock also formed a pin bar right now. After a good range bound market, the stock started moving higher right now and the stock also gave a breakout here. So after the breakout, the stock started falling. It's a kind of retracement. So no need to worry here. So after hitting the demand zone, the stock rippled from the lower prices. So the stock came till the price range around 560 on the last trading day and then the stock started moving higher and closed above the price range of 575. So it's a bullish signal. So it's a pin bar actually. The pin bar is huge and we can consider going long above this pin bar. So take entry above the price range of 580. So 580 or 585 range is fine. So take entry above 585 range and consider 620 as the most primary target. So if the stock faced a resistance around the price range of 620, then try cutting positions. Or if the stock breaks this price range very vigorously, then one can go long in the stock. And for handling this, just take 50% of positions at current market price and take 50% of positions above the price range of 620 so that you will get a good averaging. So the stock is entirely bullish and you can go long in the stock without any fear. So the stock may give you a good returns for very short term, and for long term you can enter the stock only above the resistance shown in the monthly chart. So just enter after the monthly breakout. So for short term, take entry at current market price or above the price range of 580 and take 620 as the most primary target. The primary target is around 5% upside and one can expect a good rally in the stock. So let me use the Fibonacci extension tool to understand the price target entry in the stock. So taking entry at current market price is fine, or take entry above the price range of 580, 620 as the primary target. And if the stock breaks the price range of 620, then one can consider 630 as the resistance, or you can consider this as a target. So if the stock shown some weakness around the price range of 620 to 630, then exit the stock, or else just ride the trend till the price range of 703. 703 is the most important target. So this is the short term target for the stock. So the target is almost 20% upside from the current market price. So it's a good stock to go long. Just focus on the stock only above the price range of 580, or else enter at current market price and or place stop loss below the price range of 560. So add positions above the price range of 620 so that you will get a good averaging, and consider 700 price range as the main target for the stock. So if you like the video, hit like button, join us on Telegram, and finally, thank you for watching our videos.